So, hey guys, I've decided to try to revive my YouTube channel after I don't even know how long of space, I guess. A lot of things have happened, and I haven't known what to do or to play, and I currently. Not currently. Proper bad mess up there. Still used to not used to this, I guess. But I got Final Fantasy 15 for Christmas. The day one edition, I think it were. So I'm going to try and play that. Only a few episodes will be uploaded recently, but that's okay. So let's get into it. Select the difficulty level. Normal. Yes, I can't remember how to play it. This is not the only Final Fantasy game that I have now as well. I have Final Fantasy 12, the Zodiac Age, as well as Type-Zero HD, and I will be trying to play more Kingdom Hearts. We're recording some. So do I know you? You'd look if I ever saw one. You might not know me, but I know you. As a matter of fact, I've been watching Gov since you were little. This here's the old training room in the world of your dreams. I'm going to teach you the ins and outs of combat to help you along your journey. Gladio, so he'll help you train. What a pal. Anyway, let's get started. Combat basics. Defending. First is pretty defending. Hold R1 to automatically evade attacks. The key is to defend slightly ahead of time. Nice work. Let's practice a little more. And subtitles on. Okay. Oh, I forgot I already have them. Blitz. Hold square to automatically chain attacks to reverse stick while attacking to change the way the combo unfolds. Strike from behind to deliver a blindside for 50% more damage. Turn down the music a bit. Circle behind and whack, that's how you do it. Parry. Block and counter. Die! Oop. Bad at this. Alright, to you soon. Also too soon. There we are. Oh, it's a little Jacobo. Noctis will take heavy damage if you fail to perform the inertial block. Stay on guard and be ready to defend at all times. An intensive drill is available to help you hone your parrying skill. Well, I think after God knows how many times I'm ready for that then. Okay, time to pull that all down into practice. Attack, defend, and parry your way into victory. Oh, I did it! My strategy will have to be just winging it, I guess. Already done it. Hey, stealth in. That's good, but that's alright. So, while you're here, you want to practice working too? Yes. One ping and MP. Striking enemies, Noctis can also point them to specific locations. Alright. Hold circle. Point long. Set for a lock strike. Go. Managing MP. Warping and facing consume MP, which is shown as the blue gauge above Noctis's head, after point warping as well as on the bottom right. If Noctis uses MP into the visor, he enters stasis, which severely limits his abilities. Keep an eye on MP and use items to keep it replenished. Hold on for cover. Hold that one for stand when in cover. Got it. Performing a warp, point warp instantly restores all MP. Take note of markers in case you need this pipe. Try taking down Gladiolus with Warp Strikes alone. If you warp and controls on the right side of the screen, defend and take cover as necessary. Oof. I think that's done. Yep, complete. I think you've got a walking down path.
Well, we're at it. Well, say we review resistances too.
Yes. This is a rather long tutorial. Okay, attack Gladios. We'll probably find out soon.
When striking an enemy, the damage value may appear in different colours. Orange indicates increased damage, while purple indicates reduced damage.
Enemies can be resistant and weak to different weapons. Swords do not seem to work very well against them. I'm not going to try and pronounce it yet. So you will want to try another weapon. Great, sorry.
Magic, you have to equip it like a weapon. Here's a spell to get you started. Notice has obtained the spell fire. Alright. We'll swap out the daggers.
Spellcasting. It's basically the exact same thing.
Gotcha.
Pretty cool in a Dom Domino, these kinds of way. Type away. This cannot watch out while wielding a spell machinery. You must switch another type of weapon. Checking resistances. The game features two combat modes, active and wait. Wait mode emphasizes strategic elements of combat. Engage wait mode and lock on to an enemy to analyze. Here's some elemental energy you can use to craft spells. Oh, nope. The same old tricks won't work on Gladio this time. Find out what he's weak to and then let him have it. So, really, that's. Wait. It's not saying what he's. Oh, now it is.
I can, yeah, So, daggers and ice go. Ice. Oops. Elements, yeah, that's what we want. Cross spells using the elemental energy you have collected. Then equip magic flasks to use them in the field. Adjust the amount of energy or add a catalyst when crafting to increase the spell's potency or add an effect, such as poison and multicast. Review your history to quickly craft more of the same spells. So, what do we do? You must empty the flask with that. We'll need. I don't know, we'll make it like that, I guess. Craft. Okay. Equip. Instead of fire. Blizzard. Okay then. God, it's pretty cool. Oh, so the daggers were effective against them. So we'll switch the javelin out. Oh, two-handed sword. Please help our participants in teamwork. Teamwork.
You rang?
Hey, thumbs up. Link strikes. Loxus's friends engage in combat automatically. If they are nearby, when Noctis performs a parry or is blind side, they may join in for a link strike. Of the screen is the techniques. Noctis's friends have unique techniques. Wow. They perform Mountain's Command. Performing a technique depletes the tech bar, which fills gradually the battle. Hold on to the meter. Back at him. A successful technique creates an odd movement Noctis. Press square when planted to follow up with another attack. Spend AP in the ascension menu to learn new techniques and put the myriad effects to use in battle. Alright. Do we have to defeat him now? Danger. Guess not. When Noctis runs out of HP, he enters a state of danger. This not only impairs his abilities, it also decreases his maximum HP over time and when he takes damage. When his maximum HP falls to zero, the game is over. Noctis recovers from danger with time, or when a friend comes to his rescue. Yeah.
guess we gotta go and save him now. Friends also fall into a state of danger when they run out of HP. I want to rescue you. That was quick. Recovering from danger does not restore maximum HP. I'm back in this. Characters can still use items while in danger. If an item targets for only one person, select who. Fortunes and elixirs lift a state of danger while restoring HP. No team will prompt us to take down for the others. At this rate, you've got nothing to be afraid of, I think. Get a new game. When you're in trouble, what's that to you, so? Taking care now and some troubles. In a time unknown, only a prophecy keeps hope alive in the people's hearts. When darkness fails the world, the King of Light shall come. The four brave warriors begin their journey, prepared to fight. What awaits the four, however, they do not know.